the score is a drug. If you walk to the east, you shall discover great riches. If that reading came true, you would want to believe the next as well. Over the course of 2,000 years, Yulia has caused mankind to become addicted to the score. A powerful medicine is needed to remedy 2,000 years of distortion. Mysterica, it is indeed unfortunate. If only you'd stayed in Yulia City, I could have at least spared you.
You're trying to make a world of replicas, aren't you? Then just kill me and make a replica.
You insist on fighting me?
Yes. That was the reason I originally came to the Outer Lands.
Die!
Wasn't there any other way?
Yeah, what you're doing is crazy.
Fools, Yulia's score controls the world. If humanity does not create a new world free of the score, it will perish.
The score is not an absolute future.
No, you don't know the true essence of the score. Even if it is not read, the score exists nevertheless, leading us to certain destruction. Such impulses from a replica. You will be the ones crushed. You who are ruled by the score, die. Take this. Radiant Dragon.
Oh, healing power. First aid.
Negative gate.
Thou who wouldst take revenge, carve here that holy seal.
Take this.
And then... Radiant Dragon.
Ground deck.
Crystals of light. Cluster rain.
Not doing too well.
Take this. Radiant Dragon. This is not good. parasite!